There's Joe Aleh and Olivia Powrie. Can they reach their dream? Certainly, some of us would think Joe Aleh was always destined for greatness. The race will be between, for the medal, between GBR and New Zealand. And New Zealand are behind GBR off the line. So GBR did a beautiful job on the line with Powrie having to tack away and dipping the fleet. We hear a whistle and then we'll see a little board jibe set. Yeah, okay, there's been a big right-hand shift. Bottom mark, here we go for New Zealand. This is mark two, bottom mark gate. They've got a solid lead as Joe Aleh, Olivia Powrie look up the course, come round the mark. They've got two laps to do.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant as they come to the final mark, a shortened course, up efficiently with the spinnaker, and they are sailing home to glory.
Joe Aleh, who started sailing at the age of 11, inspired by New Zealand winning the America's Cup in 95. Stand up and be counted, Joe Aleh. You are a young champion. You're going to take gold. That's gold to New Zealand in the 470 women's class. Rejoice.
And although disappointment for the home crowd here, they will know they have witnessed a bit of history as far as New Zealand sailing is concerned. Hearty congratulations then to the winners, Joe Aleh and Olivia Powrie.